I set my knocking point, how I learned from a video from KTO Europe, also my YouTube buddy, brother Esperanto. I hope I pronounced that correctly, Esperanto Ben Ahmad. He also confirmed that that's the proper way to find the knocking point. And he shoots traditional bows, traditional horse bows down in Indonesia. So it's not just a Korean traditional way of knocking or attaching knocking points. Anyhow, I had this in another video. I glossed over it. You find the balance point of the string. You turn your hand where your finger ends, that's where the bottom of the arrow should be knocked. So that's where you want to tie your knock down, and that's where the arrow knocks for the bottom. So again, you find the balance point. I use the first crease of my index finger. I turn my hand. That's how I found my knocking point.